up next, it's a welterweight matchup between CM Punk and Conor McGregor. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. CM Punk is 10 years his elder. He is 5 inches taller. The reach is identical. And with the official introduction, CM Punk,
ready?
Conor
ready?
McGregor. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for McGregor. Black trunks for CM Punk. Joey has worked his way up the ladder, and tonight faces the most difficult test of his mixed martial arts career. He said he wants to fight the best. Well, tonight he gets that opportunity. Nice hands, really connecting with the punches. Good block, straight count. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Oh, big head kick, Joe.
There he is.
Got the takedown.
Wow, he's back up. Strong jab.
Landing some shots.
Nice punch by CM Punk. McGregor with a solid leg kick.
Back and forth.
He's able to block the punch.
Man, that jab's really effective here.
Nice hands. McGregor with the straight that scores. Man, you can see the effect of those punches that have landed because his left eye is really starting to close up.
Huge slam!
Under 3 on the clock, round 1.
They clinch up here. They separate from the clinch. Nice jab.
Mad Joe, that was a hard leg kick. He blocks the punch.
Nice jab.
And he continues to mix up his strikes.
Just over 2 remain.
Tagged him.
Oh, he's really mixing things up well here.
Good takedown defense.
He tags him with the overhand right.
Wow.
And right after him again.
Go for the takedown. Conor McGregor with a vicious leg kick.
And again.
Oh, he is landing those leg kicks over and over again.
And another big kick. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch. He tags him with the punch.
Shoots in for the takedown.
Oh, he gets him down again.
1 minute on the clock here in the first.
Hard hook.
Oh, good connection by both men.
Nice double jab by McGregor.
Conor McGregor is extremely active with his strikes.
Good hands, really mixing things up.
And connects with the jab. 15 seconds.
And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight. The horn sounds for the end of round number 1.
Let's get back here and relax. That eye is swollen. It's terrible. I'm shocked if you can see anything at all out of it. We need to change the game plan. Your hands have to stay.
Here we see a beautiful takedown.
All right, round 2. Looking back at that last round, Conor McGregor's got to be aware that he can only take so many of those vicious leg kicks.
He has shown an incredible ability to absorb punishment to the leg so far, but he does not want to continue that aspect of this fight. He's got to start checking them. He's got to start moving away from those leg kicks.
Man, Joe, he is truly showcasing his striking skills.
He eats a high one.
Check out the number of leg kicks landed.
There's that nice leg kick.
Solid straight.
Nice shots here. Looking for the suplex. Trying to take the back here. That eye swole up so quick. Oh, that's it. He's out.
It's all over.
Big ground and pound KO.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's see that again. Here we see it again. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 17 seconds of round number two. Declare the winner by knockout, the notorious Conor McGregor!
Conor Notorious McGregor wins by knockout.